everyone. It is D3, and I know I haven't uploaded with my voice in a while, so I decided I'd do an inventory update for both Animal Jam and Chicken Foodie today. So let's get started. First, we'll do Dams. As you can see, I have a few items from the new Halloween adventure, Bittersweet, and I gotta admit, that adventure is pretty cool. I really like it. I'm glad Animal Jam came out with a pet adventure. That was really creative. But anyway, so you don't have too much interesting things here. And as you can see, Animal Jam brought back Cage Phantoms to the Diamond Shop. And I'm pretty excited because I always wanted them. I have a planter, which I'm an Eagle Venture, this Meteor Tree, which I got a good deal for, and I only traded tan carpet. But this person traded me, so I really wanted tan carpet. Yeah, lots of Bittersweet items here. This robot, and this lovely Phantom Scarecrow. I got these plant walls, which I needed overtraded for. I traded Spaceship Gray walls for them, but I don't care if I overtraded because I really like these walls. So anyway, something interesting here. I have a mirror statue, horse wing. Yeah, clothing items are usually more interesting, in my opinion. But as you can see, pretty much same things I showed you in my last inventory tour. Mostly plushies there. And now we're going back to the stuff I got when I first started. A lot of this stuff is super old. So that's all my dumb stuff, now clothing. So as you can see, I have this lovely Fang necklace I used for my Gator's outfit. And I made lovely skeletons too. I really like these. I wish Animal Jam came out with those sooner. I have all the Phantom armor. And this swaggerific milkshake hat. I even put it on my koala. I love these milkshake hats. I love koalas. They're so cute. But koalas are so underrated. I don't get why everybody wants to be an Arctic wolf. I mean, yes, I like my Arctic wolf, but I don't use it every 5 seconds. There are other animals on AJ2, people. Get a clue. I have this quick sweater, which I really love, and I traded a lot of beta for it. I might have showed you that in my last video, I honestly can't remember. Two long bows, nothing too exciting. My party hat. I know in my last video it was blue, but long story short, I traded my blue one, and later I found that it was another trade, but that person had already traded away my blue party hat. But I worked really hard, and I finally got a purple one, so yay. And these are all my spikes. Yeah, get this. I got this one, this long purple, in a giveaway, and I won this one in a bet, so both my long collars I got for free. Pretty cool. No gloves, no shoes. My favorite item ever, my non-red headdress, which I'm never, ever, ever trading, not even for 10 horse coins. Never, ever, ever. My lovely beta purple tail. My hood that sometimes is taken for the beta Arctic hood, but it's not the beta Arctic hood. This red blanket. The only reason I have it is so I can put it on the hyena. Did you know if you put a blanket on the hyena and sleep, that the blanket will float? This necklace. Oh my gosh, so rare. Did you see my video? Yeah, necklaces are the rarest item in AJ. Of course they are. So, that's pretty much my Animal Jam inventory. Now we're gonna move on to Chicken Smoothie. So, I have gotten a lot more items on Chicken, items and pets on Chicken Smoothie since my last video. I know in my last video I barely had anything, but I have a lot more stuff now. Okay, good. As you can see, I have this little cat. It's so cute and I don't want to trade it. Now we have second generation. But Animal Jam really needs to get a rarity for that month's pets. What is it, like 2 months ago? But the point is, I had some pets for a long time ago, but not a long time ago, but a couple months ago. That's not a rarity. See, I got some pets here. And see, I have third generation pets. I don't know why, but I just really like this one. It's so cute. And then I have bunnies. I don't know why I spelled it with a Z, probably because I was just being weird that day. But I don't have too many bunnies, but I really like this one. And I have these guys. Yeah, I just call them bunny dogs. They're pretty cute. I got these two from the pound. I sometimes find some cool stuff in the pound, even if they're not that rare. You really need to get a rarity for this cat. And all the others from that month. So see, I have these butterfly wolves. I like those. This one was like my first cat ever. My first cat was a butterfly wolf. And sorry if I sound a little exhausted. I just had to run around really quick while I had my video paused, so I'm sorry about that. And as you can see, I have my cats. And one of my goals for Chicken Smoothie is to get a warrior cat. You know, one of the ones that are sitting down. But yeah, I have some cats here. Chickens. I don't have too many chickens. I don't really like the chickens that much, but some of them are pretty cool. They're really cute when they're chicks. I wish they would stay like that. And these are all my Christmas pets. I got this one from the pound. And I also got this one from the pound. I love this one so much. I love PTS butterfly wolves. They're so cute. So if you want to trade me one of those, go ahead. I ain't gonna be the one to stop you. And this is one of my personal favorites. Derp. I love derpy dogs. Merp, troll, derp, and meep. I love these guys. And basically, I know the name of the group is kind of weird, but these are the dogs and cats and bunnies and rats, or whatever. But these are the pets that look realistic, like these are the pets that could be pets that exist in real life. And this is my mascot, and I'm never ever trading this one, because this is the pet that shows up in my signature. I got this pet in a trade, and that trade made me happy. These are my dragons. I know I'm perfectly aware that this one is actually a butterfly wolf, it isn't really a dragon, but I still count it as a dragon. One of my goals is to get over 10 dragons, and as you can see, I have 4 out of 10 so far. And these are my Egypt pets. I love the Egypt event. I wish it lasted a little longer, and I wish they gave us more pets from it. This one's my personal favorite. These are my favorites. I know I have a lot of favorites. This one's pretty cool. Yeah, I like this guy. And this one's cool. I will have some things. Yes, I know it's second generation, but this one's one of my favorites. This is the first rare I ever got. I was so happy when I got it because I was like, oh my gosh, I'm not rare at all. But I finally got rare when I got that one. Yay. Anyway, you can see I have this. I call this guy the balloon. It just looks like it's inflated. I don't know what else to call it. This one I got from the pound. I honestly don't know if it's rare or not. And this guy's so cute. I love waffles, so seems fitting. And I don't know why, but I see every random and I made a group for green pets. I used to have 2013 staff pets in there, but they got their own group. I changed it. And these are my horses and ponies. I'm not too rare in horses and ponies. I don't have too many good ones. Yeah. Okay, next group. This is my lion pride. I don't have too many lions, but I really love the ones that I have. And I really love this one, and I actually got this one from the pound. And this one also I got from the pound. I know I'm not really that rare in Chicken Smoothie, but I just like to play for fun. And these are a few of my extra favorite pets. I know this guy isn't the least bit rare. I call him Bob, but I just think he's so funny the way he has his head tilted like that. And there really aren't any other pets like that, so that makes that one unique and I really like it. And there's also want to have, so help me out here, guys. And I also have this one. I love its little face and how its little tubby is so cute. And these are my mocks. I really like mocks. And this group I just call odd looking ponies. I don't know what else to call them. I used to call them zebras, but then I realized they're not really zebras, so I had to change it. These are my owls. I don't have any rare owls, but I like owls. I especially like this one with the squiddy. These are my PPS pets. I really like PPS, they're so cute. This one's my favorite PPS pets, I'm staying with this one. They love this guy, it's so cute. And this is my pajama party, I really don't know what else to call it, because I like these guys. And I am hoarding these pizza cats, so help me out here. If you have any unwanted ones, can you trade them to me? Help me out, please, I'm hoarding these. They really let me about to mine. And I call these pony wolves, because, well, they're ponies in wolf costumes. I like those guys. And then we have the rats. I know not a lot of people don't like the rats, but personally, I do. I think they're really cute. I love their little faces. And I got this one from the pound. I was so excited that day because I was like, oh my god, I finally got a rare pet from the pound. And these are my stock picks from 2010 to 2013. I don't have any 2009 ones. I only have one from 2010. I currently don't have any store pets. I traded my last one a little while ago. This group I just called the 1800s because, well, these pets are gold tiny. And this group wasn't really supposed to be created, but one day I saw this pet in the pound and I was like, oh my gosh, I'm off, but I clicked it so fast I didn't realize. Oh god, I already have that one, dang it. But I couldn't take it back, so I just decided to make them twins. But my personal favorite pets, even though dogs are my favorite pets, rats and cats are close seconds, but I really love dogs. So that's about it. And as you can see, the pound will be opening soon, and I'm really excited. Let's see what kind of pets there are going to be this time. I think there are going to be some good ones this time. Oh, wow. Wow, there are going to be some good pets this time. I hope I get a good one. Oh my god, I want that one so bad. I want that so bad. I hope I get it. Well, thanks for watching, guys. See you guys next time. Bye.